What is a mixed construction? A mixed construction is any sentence that starts with one grammatical plan and then switches midway to another without finishing the first logical thought. For example, the following sentence is a mixed construction. Although Juneteenth was a recognized state holiday, but it was not a federal holiday until this year. The reason that this is a mixed construction is that the dependent clause beginning with although sets up an independent clause to follow. We cannot have the word but because we already have although. But creates a dependent clause when we needed an independent one. We have two dependent clauses which do not make a complete sentence. To revise this sentence, all we need to do is remove the word but. Although Juneteenth was a recognized state holiday, it was not a federal holiday until this year. But mixed constructions are not limited to instances where we have two dependent clauses. The following sentence would also be a mixed construction. Eating red meat leads to increased cholesterol, increases your risk of heart disease. In this sentence, the speaker begins a thought based on the clause eating red meat, but after reaching the clause increased cholesterol, attempts to continue the sentence with a new thought based on this clause. One way to fix this sentence would be to split it up. We could say eating red meat leads to increased cholesterol, period. Increased cholesterol increases your risk of heart disease, period. If we wanted to keep this as one sentence, we could say eating red meat leads to increased cholesterol, which increases your risk of heart disease. Subscribe to Colbert Classroom and be on the lookout for new videos.